So this is our friend who basically does this. He just kind of sits through the fly. Now we're applying some glue so that, you know, keep the stitches from, you know, dripping water. It's a really good idea. I found this material, it's super light. It's very light. It's reasonable, it's less than a kilo, I would say. I think it'll make for a great rain fly. And there he is getting the seams on. That was it.
En Colombia estaba pasando que el campesino se estaba viniendo para la ciudad.